Right now, UNM is still looking for volunteers for an alcohol study. Researchers are looking into the effects of alcohol use disorder, including the physical and economic toll that it takes and effective treatments. Currently, New Mexico leads the nation in alcohol-related deaths. Researchers are recruiting people for the behavioral treatment. Now, for more details, you can find that at alwaysonkrqe.com.